The square mile of the city, London's financial hub, is famous for its bloodthirsty dogs. But here, on the traffic island at the end of Leadenhall, is a little surprise.
In medieval times, this holy well was used as a public water fountain, but people complained of a revolting taste. It was discovered that the spring that fed the well had flowed from Hampstead through many graveyards, and so had washed hundreds of dead bodies by the time it got here. Today, it still works, but it's fed by London Water Board, so it tastes slightly better. This wonderful golden wolf's head marks a spot where the last wolf in London was shot.